That manifest, man, I'm just in another world, riding with you, girl.
Destiny, back with another video. Back with another video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my social media, it will be right here. Alright, here. If y'all want some candles, shop with me at on Etsy Shop with La Bougie by DP. By DP. It'll be in my description down below. Some of y'all go shop with me, y'all. And I sell bangles now. So, yeah. Make sure y'all go see that. And I probably have a video up here. Or right here. I might. I don't know. So, but let me get to what's today's video. Today's video is things to do when you're bored. I got about 25, 24 things you can do when you're bored. Cleaning. You can go clean your room, the bathroom, anything. Look at TV. You can go look at Netflix, Hulu. It don't matter. YouTube. Do your nails. What? I mean, do your nails. FaceTime somebody. I mean, if you're bored. That's why you probably bored. But FaceTime somebody. Do your hair. Like, try different hairstyles and stuff. Do your makeup. Try new makeup on TikTok. You see the new TikTok makeup and stuff like that. Or ask your friends to send you makeup stuff. Like, makeup ideas to try. Face mask. You can try a new face mask. Look it up on TikTok because there's a whole bunch of stuff on TikTok. Clean up your iPhone, camera, storage. Because I know, like me, I have a lot of stuff on my iPhone or any kind of phone. I have a lot of pictures and stuff I need to clean out, but I don't be having the time. Take pictures. Like, who don't want to take pictures? Just pick out an outfit, take a picture. Go. Then my other thing is go outside. Go outside, take a picture. Post it on Instagram, post it on Facebook, get you some likes, get you some views, make a YouTube video, bing bong bong bang bang. Oh, my other, go on TikTok, make you some TikToks, have a little fun. Shopping online, who doesn't like shopping online, especially Shein, because Shein be having some cute clothes and stuff like that. Read a book. I kind of like reading. It gotta be like, it's kind of like a scary book for me, but I don't know what type of books y'all like reading. So go read your book. A cook. Who don't like cooking? Because once you get done cooking, you get to eat it. And I know how to eat. So you can go do that. And then once you do a cooking video, you can do a cooking. When I say you make a YouTube video, you can do a cooking video. And that gets your views up. You can thank me later. Google yourself. You can Google yourself and see. Just see about yourself. Play video games. When I say make a YouTube video, you can make a video, YouTube video about you playing video games. I'm helping y'all. Do a workout video. You can do a workout YouTube video with this. But it's like not saying a workout video, but it's like a workout. You can do that. Set goals for yourself. Since it's finna like gonna be a new year, hopefully. And stuff like that. Set goals for the new year, 2022. You can set goals for yourself. Or set goals for yourself now for a week or 2 weeks later. Who doesn't like setting goals? Setting goals is good for yourself. Doing your homework. I mean, we all don't like doing our homework, but doing your homework and studying. You can go ahead, do your homework, study, and chill out for a Christmas break and stuff like that. So, bye. This is the end of the video. Make sure y'all go check out my other videos. And go check out my Instagram, TikTok, and everything. And shop with your girl. Because I got some candles and bangles and stuff like that. And I know y'all girls like bangles and boys. It don't matter. So, bye.